for some back control in this situation.
Line drive, left field, base hit. Nunez scores, and the Yankees have come back and taken a 5-4 lead. Well, the non-move paid off. Lillibridge comes up with a big hit that puts the Yankees in front. His second run batted into the game.
Well, this is going to break a string for the Rangers, who came into this game 51-0, and they had a lead after 8 innings.